Yo guys, my name's GP, and welcome back to another Minecraft video, and welcome back to the 10 Lives Challenge Season 2. And if you don't know what this challenge is, then yeah, season 1. So, without further ado, I guess let's begin. I'm 18, sorry. Put that down. I have found a golden apple, because there is actually a zombie spawner right underneath the village, which explains why, you know, some villagers were getting killed and stuff. I don't know if I can find it, but if I can. And yet, I found a bit of bread and the gapple, which is good. So, yeah, it's here. Quite impressive to find that one. Yeah, just there is a zombie spawn, and there's also a zombie. So I guess without further ado, let's hop into the challenge. And yes, I've changed my skin once again. Rose Tree Bush. I've changed it to Spider-Man. You know, out of all the superheroes in like the Marvel series, I don't know, I like Peter Parker slash Spider-Man, he's not one of my favourites, isn't it? First Captain America, then Thor, then Iron Man. Yeah, I don't know what it is about Spider-Man, it's got this sort of charm that he has, shall we say. Yeah, let's just keep walking, we're running there. It's really preserved my hunger, but you know, meh, 10 lives challenge. That's all you can do about it. Not unless you're gonna stop me, bros. Yo, what's this? Parkour jump? Oh, I'm a beast. And I also would just like to point out that the channel's been going really well, so thank you ever so much for that. Been very successful. And also, the video about the cringiest YouTuber was, it wasn't really a joke, but I was joking with my friend. So if he took that a little bit too serious, I'm like thinking I don't like him or something. You must be mistaken. Ooh, man. So yeah, please Ben, don't take it too seriously, mate. Hey, you asked for it actually, so you can't blame me for much. No, I'd love to find in on the series with the new 1.14 village and pillage update. Not on a pillager outpost, I would. Maybe not on the left. Well, yeah, we've got like exploring. Not on a pillager outpost. I think that'd be really cool. You know, going to explore some new villages and left. Well, that'd be also another good episode. Got plenty of episodes planned. Just haven't got around to recording them yet. I'm too busy recording a bunch of nonsense. As we've all agreed. And the reason I've not been uploading much recently is because I've had more important things in my life. I've had more important people, you know, in my life. And yeah, YouTube's sort of kind of become a little bit of a second thing now. You know, I've got, like I said, friends, you know, other important people, so I will try to keep posting as much as possible, but at the same time, don't expect there to be much. Oh my god, how do I access that? Something's never a good option at the minute. So yeah, let's keep going. Oh yeah! I'll just remember, guys, this is the 10 Lives Challenge and not the Running Like a Lunatic Challenge. I have completely messed the whole of this time up. So if it's a bad time, yeah, I know what I've done wrong. I've just been running around, especially walking like this. And not even on my heart to fully regen, that's annoying. Yeah, blood, come on, yes. Yo! EP Junior's in the house. Whoop whoop. Call the riot police, baby. I'm only done with these three tops, so it's gonna be easier. I don't feel like a woodland mantle. How funny would that be? Ah, I'm gonna get myself totem from dying, and then he just dies before I get totem from dying. Ah, you see, I know what I was doing. You thought I was gonna hit the ground too hard. Not me. Nope, all we're done. Yeah, this game got the gauntlet on. Man, that is amazing. Ooh, wow, that's pretty. What's up to the map first then? I've seen new villagers, I've seen the pillagers, I've seen wandering traders. This all off camera. And then he's obviously for the new villagers, doesn't he? Just haven't come across yet a pillager outpost, which is kind of sad. They're not mentioning the bell, unfortunately. Not a lot you can do. Let's keep going. Ooh, very nice now. Oh, fuck my heart. Oh, it's getting dark. Oh no. Accurate comms so wrong, so quick, so fast. Oh my gosh, that was a mouthful to say. I think it's gonna be one of my worst episodes yet. But hey, at least the thumbnail is gonna be good. I've got a good idea on how to make the thumbnail. Right, let's just keep going. Oh, not another dog. I don't know, everyone's got their favourite wood, and my favourite wood's basically dark oak. I don't know, I've just sort of grown to love it. I guess I like dark colours. Right, if I die now with 3 hearts, that golden apple corner. Save this one. I can save this moment, couldn't I? Right, one shot by a skeleton or one blown up by a creeper, I'm dead already. Zombie, I've got to keep my eye out for mobs. I ain't seen no ground for a little while. When 1.14 came out, that was recent. Oh, it's too far, no, it's not. Yeah, I've just ain't seen under 1.13 mods, like fishies, and ground, and what we've done. There's a skeleton there. Trying to avoid mobs. Oh, he sees me now. Oh. Don't hear me, good. Oh no, I'm not. I'm literally walking to where mobs are. Yeah, maybe this direction was not the best pick. Yep, 2.5 hearts. Come on. I can get past a 30 odd minute mark. I'm so happy with myself. But that, not looking likely. I don't even think we're past the 10 minute mark yet. That's Reaper! Yay. I'm gonna die of hunger. Yo, the zombies are coming. Ah, I can't run. No! Yo, please don't kill me. Creeper. Yo, skeleton. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Oh, I'm not half heart. Yo, no, don't blood. Nah. Can't die on 1.5 heart. No. Starvation is about to kick in. I'm gonna cry. I need a good bath point again. Like I did in episode 1. That was a good tactic, that was. The mob fight. I'm gonna die. It's too long. Right, let's see, is there anything up here that I can .22-27 off the time. I cannot believe that. 22-27. We haven't even lasted 10 minutes. That's cool, that is. We lasted for 9 minutes. But anyway, guys, I'd like to thank you all ever so much for watching. And hopefully, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!
All dressed up and ready to party. Cruising down the boulevard, rooftop down, yeah. Welcome to the club, get into the sound. Mr. DJ, put your record